This is Don Dunphy, a Mutual Gillette reporter. Here is Bill Corum, who will be your blow-by-blow announcer for this picture.
Here we are in Madison Square Garden for the Joe Louis, Abe Simon heavyweight championship bout for the benefit of the Army Relief Fund.
Private Joe Louis Barra reports for duty. Duty in this case means that he is defending his million-dollar world's heavyweight championship against Abe Simon and donating his entire purse to the Army Emergency Relief. The smiling Simon crosses the ring to shake hands with Joe.
To make a change, eh? Presenting the capable challenger from Richmond Hill, Long Island, weighing 255 and one quarter, wearing black trunks, Abe Simon. Weighing 207 and a half, wearing purple trunks, Private Joe Louis Barrows, the world's heavyweight champion.
Round one, they're on their way. Too hard with that right. Round two, and there's plenty of action here. Dancing, but I'm afraid he's dancing with tears in his eyes. Now we'll see what makes Joe Louis a great champion of the world. He stalks Simon. The left again, and a right cross, and a left hook. The trouble is coming to ample aid. It's the 1-2. A right. Another terrific right. Simon goes down. Watch referee Joseph Sam, and you'll see how the bell saves Simon at the count of two. Three, trying desperately, so desperately that at times he looked amateurish, the champion fails to make good the prediction of his ailing trainer, Jack Blackburn, that he would knock Simon out in the third. Yet Abe lost this round for hitting low. Here the referee notifies the judge of Simon's unintentional foul. But in the fourth, the courageous though outclassed giant, whose heart is almost as big as his body, and that's big, has his best round of the battle. Watch the gallant Abe doing the best he knows. Thank you. comes the all but fatal fifth, the really decisive round of the fight. Joe's mad now, and he shows it. Fighting mad. He's throwing dynamite. Simon staggers along the rope. The left misses, but the right doesn't. And Simon goes down in his own corner. But once more, the bell saves him. This attack ends it. Here you see what happened. Do you think Simon was counted out, or that referee Joseph stopped the fight? Anyhow, Joe Louis still stands head and shoulders over all competition. Who can beat him? Somewhere there is a boy who can, who will. See the pictures in this theater of Louis's next big fight.